I declare and I decree, as this four door of this car open, I declare into your life by the power of the Holy Ghost, 19 December, let your door be open. Your door of achievement, your door of blessing, your door of increase, that ancient door, that everlasting door, I command it to be open in the name of Jesus Christ. It is written in the book of Psalm chapter 24, verse 7. Down. He declares it, that ancient door, that ancient gate that I've never opened, that everlasting door, I command it to be open now in the name of Jesus Christ. And I pray for you, your expectation shall not be cut off. In the name of Jesus Christ, your expectation shall not be cut off. And I declare and I decree over your life, from these days, may your life move forward. May your life increase. Whatsoever that have never come to your hand from the January to today of month of Ebamon, I declare, let it come into your hand. May your hand receive. May your hand grab good thing. May your hand grab wealth. May your hand grab property. May your hand grab achievement. In the name of Jesus Christ, you are blessed. You are blessed. You are favored. You are blessed. You are favored. Receive peace. Receive peace. May the Lord Almighty God, our Lord Jesus Christ, give you rest. Give you peace. Give you rest. Give you peace. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command whatsoever that connect to your life, your blessing, locate you now. Your favor, locate you now. Your achievement, locate you. You shall achieve good things. The reason why you were born, it shall be come to pass. In Jesus' name, go and acquire your blessing. It's your time to shine. At this door, four doors this can open, I prophesy, let your door open now. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen.